on back. Come on back. There we go. Okay, so it seems that even after doing the stream test and troubleshooting, there's still going to be issues, because why not, right? Anyway.
Quiet, everyone.
Anyway, the action's what we're here to see, so we're just going to jump right into it.
Feel the warmth of the light. And be healed.
Really?
The pain is gone.
Well,
Thank you.
Okay,
so
Chop,
much.
I got a question for you. What processor?
Oh, gods. Anna's wounds have healed.
What processor does your PC run?
Oh, it's you again. You're here. Father Verut, this adventurer saved my life.
Oh, so that was you. I sense goodness in them.
This adventurer also seeks the Ark.
Oh, is that so?
I could use that.
To discuss.
I think I could use that, because my my desktop,
is this
the one that actually has the
indeed,
the one that has the beefy graphics card in it,
tablet contains all we
that one's running an i5 currently.
Down for generations. In theory, anyway, as you can see, part of it is missing.
Such a large portion. I wonder what happened to it.
Tablet was already like this.
So I mean, if nothing else, if I could at least snag a better processor that'll fit in this thing, then I think we'll be in good shape.
To recover it have failed. No one really knows how the portion of the stone tablet disappeared.
Hey, what's good, Andre? How's the day been treating you so far? Yep. Or at least my attempts to stream Lost Ark. I mean, even after doing the troubleshooting, there's been some technical issues. Okay, so next, just gotta head back outside the cathedral. You know, so far I'm actually digging what I've played of it. I mean, I'm only just using the martial artist, obviously. Gotta go for the striker. But I made like three other characters. I made two warriors and one gunner. Alright, phone's giving me some buzzing. Let me take a quick peek on Twitter real fast. Gotta keep up with everybody while I'm doing my thing. But yeah, we actually had someone new join the channel earlier. I hope they're still around, but you know, it's like 1 a.m. over there where they are. So they might have probably just saw me playing Lost Ark and came in to hang out for a little bit. Decided to follow, which hey, I always appreciate. You know, I can definitely empathize with that. I mean, game design is just one of those things where, you know, you can catch inspiration at any point. Okay. Got a world map. Guild license. Oh, I got some stuff going on. Okay, so open inventory and click on the mount. Oh.
It's almost time for the service.
It says open your inventory, click on the mount in front of the cathedral to register it. Ah. Register it to your mount inventory. And acquire mounts to empty slot through the use of quick slots. Okay, yeah, let's also open this up. Let's see. Ooh, I got some stuff. I got a lot of stuff. This is... There we go. That's the sword items. Okay, we've got equipable items, skin, consumables, materials. Okay, that's just the view. Pet inventory, storage... Hey, what's up, Kevin? How you doing?
You saved Father Armin.
Yo.
It's almost time for the service.
Is a blessed land.
Lovely weather we're having today.
Thank you for saving Father Armin.
Okay, looks like we got some... looks like we got some side quests already.
I need more...
Anything exciting going on today?
They got done trampled through someone's flowers. Hey, what's up, Warden? Yeah, so far I'm liking what I've played of the game. I mean, I'm literally just picking it up from the beginning, going through the beginning quests, earning some stuff. Okay. Go. Alright, that's our one good side quest for the day. Okay, that's the mailbox. We don't need to be here.
So, got any news?
See, Legends and Fairy Tales. Let's go ahead and pop into the tavern here. Kermit versus Poe? What? Adventurers around these days. Oh, speaking of mods, I've been seeing some of the ones for KOF 15 on Steam that have been coming out. You know, of course, you know, stuff like, you know, character proportion mods, so, you know, even thicker Shermie and Angel. But there have also been some... Yeah. You know, more toned Blue Mary, let's see, same with Vanessa, and I've also seen some, you know, just some good old-fashioned, you know, just some good old-fashioned skin mods, so, like, you know, Terry in his KOF 14 outfit, let's see, Ness outfit, Kyo, you know, additional colors for Robert, which look really damn good.
The other half of the stone tablet in the cathedral? I didn't even know it was half a tablet to begin with.
Nice, and now we have the adventurer's tome.
Nothing enough to get me drunk.
Alright, so I'll... Yeah, no. Like, other than the alternates for Terry and Leona that you get if you pre-order the game, yeah, that's actually one thing that... Oh, boy. Game was starting to hang for a second. But yeah, other than those two, I really do wish that at the very least every character had at least like one alternate skin or one alternate outfit that you could unlock, you know, as you go through the game and, you know, beat the game with that character either, you know, let's say on a higher difficulty. Yeah, something like that. Okay, so let's look in here. Okay, that's the adventurer's tome. Looks like different challenges. See, guide, world map, universal storage, guild stuff. Let's see, roster, titles, and... Huh.
To report.
Oh, you're the one who saved Father Armin.
Yep, that's me. Hold on, so let's see. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Buy 12 of those. Bam. And then we'll bail out.
it's fitting.
Somebody in there is just straight drunk. Oh, wait. Okay, so we've got the Ignea tokens. That's what that's all about.
Prideholm is a city rich with religious history. The lion statue in the village square.
You know, I gotta admit, there's also one thing I really appreciate about what they did with Lost Ark.
City residents set aside time every day to offer prayers.
And it's the simple fact that they actually not only localized the text or translated the text, but also added, you know, English voiceover for the characters too.
Actually, one of the holiest places in the world. Prideholm remains a popular pilgrimage destination.
Of course, I will say this. With
so, got any news?
Oh yeah. And now for skills. Dragon Awakening, I learned that at 12, so let's... And let's up the Lightning Kick. Bam. Hey, what's up, Fluffy? Good to see you. Yeah, I don't... Even going back to... Even going back to when I was playing DFO... I'm still of the opinion... I'm still of the opinion that MMOs should also be available on home consoles as well.
The stone tablet in the cathedral? Oh, the slab engraved with something about the Ark, right? Kinda naive to believe a made-up story like that.
Yes! Well done. Good stuff. Okay, so it looks like a lot of these initial quests are just going to be, you know,
got any news?
Talking to folks around town.
Anything exciting going on today?
Oh? I'm pretty sure that's not... Ah, that's who I was supposed to be talking to.
I need more images to write a song.
But... No, I mean, MMOs, especially, you know, especially the more action-based ones like Dungeon Fighter, like this, Closers, you know, those are the kinds of MMOs where I think if they were actually, you know, if they were actually ported to and released on, you know, home consoles like the PS4, you know, you know, like the PS4, the Xbox consoles, the PS5. I think the player bases for those would not just expand, but literally balloon. And the communities could last a whole lot longer.
Looking for the Ark.
Hell, I think Critica Online would have been great on the... Would have been great, at the very least, on the PS4. And then, you know, they'd actually be able to sustain themselves instead of, you know, getting ready to close, if not closing already. Is literally stuck on a post.
How do you like Pride Home, adventurer?
Lovely weather we're having today.
Okay. And now we're actually going to have some stuff recorded for the adventurer's tome. That's not bad.
Good job. Every time you fill out the tome, the association will reward you.
Okay, let's see what's up with the bard here.
Images to write a song.
May Regulus watch over this soul. Lord of all gods, please watch over us. Brothers and sisters, let us pray.
I'll deal with dancing for the bard at a later date. We've got bigger fish to fry.
Do you require assistance?
The piece of tablet? What? Are you seeking the Ark? You're like Rudin. Did you find anything special? You'd think if there was a clue to the Ark there, someone would have found it already.
But yeah, I mean, just outside of, say, Final Fantasy XIV, you know, any other MMOs you guys have been playing recently?
Hello, adventurer. How can I help you?
Yeah, I honestly wouldn't be surprised if that's the case with most folks.
Hi there. What can I do for you? The tablet about the Ark?
Okay. use the sheet music. Where is it? Ancient platinum coin.
The stonemasons of Log Hill might be able to help.
Oh.
Where are you from, adventurer?
Looks like, let's see, visit Log Hill. Oh, please, please, please. Please tell me I'm finally going to be getting the, you know, getting down to some, you know, more gameplay than just moving around the village.
Those toxic claw robbers have increased in numbers.
If you're talking about the missing piece of the tablet in the cathedral, I don't know where it is either. Why do you need it?
I will check that out in just a moment, but it also looks like... There it is. I am eventually going to get used to... Actually, what I'm probably going to wind up doing is switching up my combat skill layout so that way I can, get the muscle memory down for doing some of these combos a little bit better. They can't flank me. Give me the loot.
Hmm.
There we go. I'd say this is very much comparable to Diablo.
Long ago, a horde of demons invaded the mortal world.
Like, I would call this
thus began like, it's definitely what is Diablo. Known as the chain war. A fitting
but
name
with the
unending eternal war.
I don't know, I feel like how the key bindings are set up for controllers to help you work with the to help you work with the quick menus and everything and lining up your skills. Shattering blow. Violet tiger, so X, Y. Let's switch these up. There. Got my combos all mapped to the combo attacks, all mapped to the L1 face button, so that should help. That's more like it. Oh, that other player over there spooked me. I thought he was a monster, like, teleporting in. Alright, I'm not getting much in the... Oh! Another vista for the tome. Yeah, doesn't look like I'm getting much in experience here, so... I'll just go ahead and go back to completing quests and see how that works out. Okay, that's where the second carving is. That locate feature on the map is definitely useful. Had to beat up a few more birds.
Terrible. Even when the gods wanted no part of it, leaving the people to suffer alone.
Damn.
And so the desperate races of the mortal world began a search for the Ark of Legend.
The war was so terrible.
The Ark was the only way of defeating the demons once and for all.
The war was so terrible, even the gods didn't want anything to do with it. That's rough. Third one is just a little bit further the other direction.
A small band of heroes eventually found the Ark. These seven heroes are the Sidereals. The races of the mortal realm rallied alongside the Sidereals to defeat the demons and finally put an end to the Chain War.
Actually, yeah. That's the next big question. Okay, that's for battle items. So there we go. And you know what? I think I'm gonna go ahead and take the Rainmaker bot's suggestion from earlier and take that first stretch break. So with that being said, it's going to be a couple minutes for the intermission. I'm going to get up, stretch, check on things around the house, And I will be back in a little bit with more Lost Ark, but keep it locked right here. Don't go away. Huh. So I come back just to see that the game itself has actually just it stopped. Yeah, I don't even know what happened. I'm just hoping that once I actually get this thing running again, or once I actually get it back up and running again, that, that I won't have to do the entirety of that quest all over again. But while I'm getting that going, I guess it's time to, time to do a little bit of shilling as per usual. So, y'all know the deal. Even with these technical issues aside, the fact of the matter is, this channel, this stream wouldn't be possible without, it wouldn't be possible without you guys, without your help, without your generous donations, backing me up over on the Patreon with the, subscribing to the channel here as well. And, I really appreciate it, and I hope that y'all continue to help support the channel. Move the touch chat over here. Oh, no worries, Chop, no worries. You literally just got back as I'm pretty much stuck having to restart Steam because the game decided to just go ahead and So, what's the deal, Chop? I mean, are you having a bit of a time finding movers, or no? Let me know what's going on. In the meantime, hooray for more technical difficulties, but let's get Steam restarted. Yeah, sounds like that may probably be the way to go here. Right. Ooh. Since the game's loading back up, I have an idea. A quick question. Of course, it's going to say that there's already an instance of Lost Ark running. Okay. I got a question for y'all, and I think I'm going to go ahead and actually put up a Twitch poll really fast. Okay. So we got ourselves a new poll up right now. Basically, which character would you like to see me play more with? Do you want me to switch up to, say, one of the warriors, or shall I just stick with the martial artist, or go with the gunner character that I made? You know, just a little something to potentially change things up once we actually get the game loaded back up. Also, speaking of which, while the game itself was up earlier, before we went to the intermission, just really quickly, guys, how was the visual coming through? Was it actually still decent quality? Let's get that back over here. And since it is loading up, we're going to go ahead and switch back to the main scene right here. Good stuff. Come on. Good. So that means those new settings I was testing are actually working out as well as I was hoping they would. Okay, where did it put me? Oh, perfect. I'm right where I need to be.
There you are. Investigating the stone ruins? Long ago, the Sidereals used the great power of the Ark to defeat the demons. Now, that same darkness has come to the mortal world yet again. This is why I have been traveling the world in search of the Ark. Everyone tells me the Ark is just a legend. But that stone tablet is the key to finding it. I'm glad to finally meet someone else who believes the Ark is real. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must continue my search. Please let me know if you find something.
Okay, let's get back to it. So, okay, let's look at that. Okay, we're still in good shape. This is what I need to talk to.
The stone tablet of the key? You mean the slab moved out of East Oratory?
So I guess now it's just a matter of looking around. This quest. Done and done. Ooh. I'll take that healing potion as well. I love seeing these dudes just get just exploded after getting hit with certain moves. There we go. You know, now I'm starting to think maybe, you know, once I get a little bit further into the game, or once I start working with other characters, I think I'm going to go ahead and actually set it up to where I can, you know, play some music while we're doing our thing here as well. Now we're on the story mission. So not only do they have overworld stuff, but they also have, like, instanced missions where it's just you playing the story as your character solo. Yeah. Nine, to talk to.
Look for the remnants. Oh, thank you for your help. Please tell Aln what happened.
Okay, it looks like only one person voted in the poll. Sorry about that. I can actually go ahead and, let me go back and restart it real quick, but it looks like one person, you know, voted in the poll and wanted us to stick with the martial artist. So, let's try that again. Same thing. Okay, so with Warrior 1 and Warrior 2, one of the warriors I was actually going to play through and level up to, you know, be like the level up and, you know, have them classed into the Berserker. But the other one I was actually going to play and level up and class into the Gunlancer. So it's really just a matter of which one of them I go with first. Or, you know, if anyone actually wants to see the, you know, take a quick look at what it's like to actually create a new character, then I could go back to that as well. Slide. And now we're back here. Okay, I'm literally getting only 2 experience for dropping these birds. So with that, about there.
Don't let your guard down.
Wasn't trying to run into extra people to splatter, but there you go.
Those damn toxic claw robbers ganged up on the guards.
Toxic claw robbers have increased in numbers.
Ooh. So that means I got me a new skill. Nice. Well, I've only made one gunner character right now. So as far as what I'm going to class her as, I'm not sure yet. But probably something that's going to be, you know, one of the more magic-based types. Oh, wait. That was a combo move right there. Hang on. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do that. That. That, and that. There we go. Okay, so we're back up this way then. Alright, full combos mapped to all the buttons I needed to. Let's keep this going. And actually, now that you're mentioning it, man, what level does everybody change classes at?
I was gathering information about the recent movements of the grave robbers.
Okay, so you do pick it right at the beginning? Okay, because I was wondering, because when I went with the... when I picked my martial artist, you know, the only one at the beginning that I was able to actually pick was the striker. So let's see. Okay, so I have to use this to get back to Prideholm then. Yeah. Let's try that again.
Please tell us if there's a problem.
Okay.
May Regulus watch over this soul.
I need more images to write a song.
Brothers and sisters, let us pray.
I do not have anything here for the exchange, so let's leave.
Brothers and sisters, let us pray.
And since we're here, let's go ahead and complete this quest real fast.
Lord of all gods, please watch over us.
Where's the... There we go. There. I've met the dance requirement. We'll stop that now.
I wonder what Neria is doing.
Okay, so now that I'm back in town, there's at least three more quests that I can complete. Starting here. Okay, so that's one.
The guards there got their hands full. Is that why you came to pick up the supplies?
So, got any news?
Okay. Post it on the bulletin board. Set the mission off the bulletin board.
Wanna browse my wares?
Drop in here, speak to the gear shop.
This looks a bit heavy.
All right.
No issues.
Is there anything you need?
Thank you. that.
These supplies may not be enough. I've just finished studying the grave robbers.
Specialty skill. Okay, so it looks like I got a few things to do. Healing.
Hugo, find the tablet at all costs. Fail this, and we're all dead men. Take everyone to Log Hill and search. If you find the tablet, stash it in the hideout.
I just get to go over here and wreck everything they own. That's great. There we go. Took him for everything he had. Okay, that's one. That's two. Then we'll go ahead and discuss things with him.
The ones who are looking for the tablet will have a meeting at their hideout.
All right. Now, after we after I accept this quest right here, or finish this quest, I should say. Boom. Okay, so yeah, I just accepted it, but let's go ahead and take ourselves another intermission break. What I'm going to do is, again, just get up, check on things around the house. Hopefully we won't have this issue again where the game cuts out. The blazing bully. Nah, that I have seen worse. But anyways, we're going to go ahead and take ourselves another quick break to get up, stretch, and I will be right back with a little bit more Lost Ark. So, keep it locked right here. We'll be right back. Alrighty. Back again. Thanks a lot for sticking with me over the intermissions. So, it looks like...
Grave robbers might even destroy the triport.
It looks like we're gonna do a little bit more Lost Ark today, and you know what? I think... I think I'm actually going to go ahead and switch characters. So let's pop back to the game menu real fast, and... Aha! Here we go. So, since we can actually go ahead and choose our subclasses at the beginning, we'll go ahead and... We'll go ahead and connect to Quentin Grimm. So that's the warrior that I'm planning on actually building into the Gunlancer. Excuse me. So, that means, of course, we're going to be taking it all the way back to the beginning.
Land of Frost.
Let's see what's up with the story for the warrior.
Everything was frozen in Shushire through the power of Sirius. A prison of ice to bind the accursed flame demons. But cracks had started to form in the ice. Lord Sirius bade us to find the Warrior of Frost to battle the returning demons. Found you, the hero of the arena. You proved your worth in that coliseum of pain and death. Only you had the power to save Shushire from chaos. Awakened, the demons called forth the dead to bolster their forces. They had to be stopped.
I've planned my revenge for 1,000 years, only to be destroyed by this little...
You exceeded our every expectation. But our world is facing an even greater peril. Follow the path of light. Use your strength to drive out the darkness from this world.
Greetings. Destiny has led you here.
I'm sure it has. So, speaking of the niece and nephew, how they doing, man?
Welcome to the edge of the world, Trixian. Now follow the path of the light.
Oh. Good to see that this guy at least has some unarmed stuff.
The forces of chaos are on the move again. The Arks once saved the world from the demons. We need them again. Try opening the Tome of Prophecy. It will show you the path of your destiny.
All right.
Sure.
Okay, there we go. So yeah, Berserker, Gunlancer, and Paladin. So Paladin is more holy. Berserker does great swords. So yeah. Let's go with the Gunlancer. Let's give ourselves some fodder to work with. That's my defensive stance. Okay, Battlefield Shield's on cooldown right now, so let's see what kind of special attacks we have. Okay, I'm definitely liking what I've got so far. Come on. Okay. Oh shit. I could have switched over to try some of the others, but honestly, I can try the Berserker on the other one. definitely liking the Gunlancer for this guy. Okay, come on. See, we've got a good number of people in here. Or a good number of people showing up just to see the game hang for a little bit. But anyways, glad you're all here.
May Regulus bless the path you've chosen. You will now take your first step in the quest.
Yeah, I'm going to be doing a lot of skipping with this one since I've already pretty much played through the prologue and actually seen the story bits with, you know, with the Striker.
Bring your things! Brightholm is next, so please don't get off just yet.
Oh, I see.
We are going to take off once they get off.
Okay, so now that I'm here, I'm going to do the same thing. Going to jump over here to the game menu, switch characters, pull up. Pull up my other guy, Roy Spogard, and for him, then I'm gonna go ahead and roll Berserker. That is after getting the chance to test the class, of course. This is the other guy.
The forces of chaos are on the move again. The Arks once saved the world from the demons. We need them again. Try opening the Tome of Prophecy.
But yeah, I think that
it will show you the path of your destiny.
Even though these are MMOs, they're still RPGs, so, you know, I really do tend to, at least my first time through, I really do tend to, you know, take my time with the story. let's go ahead and summon a boss and. It's a hold and release kind of thing. Okay. Alright, so Berserker. Berserker is nice. Berserker is real nice.
May Regulus bless the path you've chosen. You will now take your...
All right. I love how, you know, basically once you finish creating a character, you know, it's, you know, now you're taking your first steps. Welcome to the first day of the rest of your life kind of thing.
Pride Home is next, so please don't get off just yet.
All right, so we're gonna skip that prologue, and then we're gonna do one more because now I really do want to see. No, I really do want to see what's going on with the. I really do want to see what's going on with the Gunners. So, switch characters, let's go ahead and get Remy over here. And plus, this will also give us a chance to check out the Gunner's story while we are at it. Please wait a moment. Waiting over. But yeah, even outside of the weekly goal that I'm aiming for, you know, again, there's still the subscriber goal that I have as well. And I'm hoping that if I can at the very least keep 25 subscribers going month to month, then, you know, I think that'll also help keep the channel going as well.
Are always chasing the next big thing. Dr. Bergstrom,
I am nothing like him. I'm better than him, beyond him. To be Saiken is to evolve, after all. I'll make you regret choosing Stern over me, Gunslinger.
But you were in the laboratory. Can't you see? You're in the way of progress. No matter. Time to shed this useless body the gods cursed me with.
What
Behold
is going on?
True evolution! That gun of yours doesn't have enough bullets for all of us, specialist. No one can stop Kaiserin. You have some great destiny. Well, I'll be watching.
Well.
Greetings. Destiny has led you here.
So seeing the intro with the Gunners has definitely opened up a whole new, it's opened up a whole new, segment of the lore of Lost Ark for
Welcome
me.
Welcome to the edge of the world, Trixie. The forces of chaos are on the move again. The Arks once saved the world from the demons. We need them again. Try opening the Tome of Prophecy. It will show you the path of your destiny.
All right, so what have we got here? So we just have the one gunslinger. Okay, so that's what this is all about. Okay. So we're in good shape. But we're also actually just about to hit the 2-hour mark here on the stream, so what I'm actually going to do is go ahead and finish up this prologue real quick, and then we'll drop the stream for today. That was rad.
May Regulus bless the path you've chosen. You will now take your first step.
Let's get to skipping that. Boom.
Bring your things.
Skip prologue. And that's that. But it's been a blast actually going through these prologues here in Lost Ark. It's been a lot of fun having you guys here with me for the stream. I hope y'all have yourselves a great afternoon, and tomorrow's Friday. Y'all know what that means. That means fight night, and that means we're going to be coming back with more KOF 15. So, hopefully for those of you that have it on PS4, hope you'll be able to get in there and get in some online matches with us, or we can chill out and do some more local multiplayer as well. We'll find out, but you guys have a fantastic Thursday, and considering current events, just do me a favor, everybody. Stay safe. Stay safe. And just be excellent to each other. Alright? There's enough going on out there as is. There's gotta be some rays of light to help pierce the darkness that's caught us. Till next time, y'all. Keep on gaming, and as always, stay good, neighborhood. And for now, arcade's closed. I'll see you later.